but I want the press to equally highlight all those amazing people and incredible projects around the world that are making a difference, that are restoring destroyed landscapes, that are saving species on the brink of extinction, which the San Diego Zoo with the condor is playing a part. So that those are stories, and people are interested. And if people lose hope, they become apathetic. Because if there is no hope, like I said yesterday, why bother? If you